Hello and welcome back to another NVR video. Marcus here. Today we're jumping into Evasion, an action sci-fi shooter that looks pretty intense and has this Borderlands vibe to it. With a single player campaign, survival, and co-op modes, this game seems to have a lot going for it. You get four different character classes, all with their own unique weapons and abilities. Co-op mode is sure to be fun. Developed and published by Archiact Interactive, Evasion is available on Steam, the Oculus Store, and the PlayStation Network. Built from the ground up for VR, Evasion has great looking graphics, a customizable locomotion system, and destructible environments. This looks like it'll be a ton of fun. I can't wait for this. Let's dive in.
This is the Feral Mining Colony to any ships in range. We're under attack. Security's dead. We have important...
That message was received yesterday at 0620. What motivated the Octera to break the armistice is currently unknown. The transmission originated in the communications tower, which has been heavily fortified. You must break the siege.
All right.
Proceed to the comm tower. Hostiles incoming. Take them out. The population of Feral Colony was 12,113. Where are they? Your resilience is impressive. I predicted that you would be mortally wounded by now.
Thank you.
the Octera have sabotaged the comm tower and heavily fortified the area. Annihilate them. Before I can access the comm logs. There is a utility port on the far platform. So I can access the transmitter's power grid. Power restored. The U-port for the second transmitter is located near the comm tower. Killers approaching. Second transmitter restored. Thank you. Congratulations. You can secure the comm tower without perishing at the hands of the Optera.
Yep.
Stand by while I access the communication logs.
Alrighty then. So things that I wish so far were a little bit better. I wish strafing was faster. Strafing feels a pretty bit slow. Backpedaling, if you're going after, if you're trying to back up from the enemy, you move extremely slow. And maybe an option to jump might help also. But I'm probably not using cover as good as I can. But that was just an initial feeling for this mission. Let's continue.
I have established communication with the colonists.
Hello, someone there?
Yes,
hello.
I am.
I am Adele, a deep learning entity that provides...
Not another damned AI.
I have been tasked with oversight and logistics for this deployment.
I don't care. Look. My name's Carl Dyson. I'm the mine supervisor. At least I was till these robo-bugs started dropping out of the sky. They got us pinned down in the mine.
I will direct my team to head there immediately.
First, you gotta head to the quad. The Optera have something to our drilling rigs. They're running so hot, they're setting off quakes.
Okay, let's do this.
Proceed to the main quad.
Hey, Mabel.
My name is Adele. It stands for Autonomous Deep Learning Entity.
Whatever. People have been asking me about your team. What did they send? A couple battalions, some air support? How many soldiers are we talking about here?
One.
You brought one soldier?
The Vanguard are an elite unit that specialize in breach reconnaissance. I believe you will find them sufficiently lethal.
We're dead.
Don't count me out yet, punk. I mean about backpedaling. Backpedaling feels really slow.
I believe I failed to reassure Mr. Dyson. Perhaps I should have pointed out that you generally inflict more destruction than a typical battalion. Attack ready. detecting a large enemy presence ahead. If you engage in pre-combat rituals like praying or chanting, now is the time. Big sentient reverbs. Exercise caution.
Alrighty then, not too bad. Exercise caution.
Have installed defensive emplacements. Plan your approach carefully. By a security gate. I cannot disable it remotely.
If you get your hands on some Optera tech, you can trick that gate into thinking you're one of them.
Thank you.
Okay.
What is that thing?
It appears to be a control mechanism, or an optics bundle, or a servo unit.
In other words, you have no idea whatsoever.
You must drop the item inside the perimeter to lower the gate. The gate is down.
Nice work. Main quad should be up ahead.
The drilling rigs appear infected by nematodes.
Nema what?
The Octera use nematodes to hijack alien systems. However, their motive in doing so is unclear. Their planet is rich in chlorogen.
Can these Nema things be removed?
No. You will need to destroy the rigs. The Altera have engaged shields. Your weapons will be ineffective.
Look around for grounding plates. We use them to nullify energy fields. Should work against the Altera.
Hey, obviously I'm gonna get attacked here, so... Yep.
Going to be able to take down the shields unless you step on a grounding plate.
Alrighty then. You were terminated. Lives remaining. 2. Okay, well. Let's try this again. Oh. Alrighty then, 165 health. Thought she was almost charged. Can't get extracted if I'm dead, huh? Okay.
Serious badass you got working for you.
Thank you. Now that the area is secure, I will dispatch my badass.
Mabel, you there?
Okay, so let's call it with this.
Pack ready.
The game is definitely has that bullet hell feeling. Graphically, it's very pretty. It kind of feels like, what game does it feel like? I mean, kind of got that Borderlands feeling because of the colors and the style, the way the guns are. Things that I struggled with, backpedaling. Backpedaling feels really slow. Strafing feels really slow. I wish I had an option to jump. Jumping would lend to the game very nicely. But outside of that, single player campaign, playing by myself, It feels like the difficulty is going to get much harder. Obviously, I died twice. But I'm definitely enjoying this. I would love to play this in co-op whenever more people are online. But what I'm going to give for this initial impression is the game is good. It got a lot going for it. It's fun. It's graphically pleasing. The weapons do what they're supposed to do. The special character I used today, obviously, I was a medic of some sort, a surgeon. And it's good. There's definitely gonna be more of this coming, and like always, I love y'all. Stay tuned, and I will see you in the next one. Deuces.